Bucharest! Exodus is in Romania! Are we ready for some Exodus-style violence tonight? What? All right. Now, I noticed through King Barrett and Prong, you guys have been really fucking loud, right? I want to hear some noise. Let's go. So I want you to keep that up all night long. Will you do that for me, Bucharest? Now, we're going to stay pretty much old school tonight. Is that all right? Then let's get this shit going and get that shit going out there. Because if then, there were none.
Yeah.
What a great welcome you have for us tonight. Thank you so much, Booger S. Yes. And I guess I have to be honest with you. This is the first time that I've ever been to Romania to play with Exodus for you. I fucking love what I see. Put your fucking horns in the air! And I know you guys are really, really intelligent fans. All heavy metal fans are. We know that there's somebody up here that's missing, right? You know that. But we got the heaviest motherfucker to take his place. Bucharest, Romania, please give him an amazing welcome, Mr. Cragen Love! And we want to stay with the old school. Is that okay? Yeah. We're going to go to a record called Pleasures of the Flesh. Life's kind of getting out of control! You're all great! Tonight. You guys having fun? Yeah. Having fun on a Tuesday night with all of our family here in Romania, right? Because when you listen to heavy metal or thrash metal, we are all one big family. Am I right? Yeah. Bucharest! So again, I must say thank you to all of my family who came tonight. Put your horns in the air! want to go back to a record called Blood In, Blood Out. Is that all right? And like before, I need you guys real loud on this one, all right? What? There you go. All right, this is one of our favorites to play. It's about collecting body parts. This one's called Body Harvest! Over there too. Our longest drive, like last night we came from Czech Republic to come here. We were in a bus, all of us, for 30 hours to come here tonight. And you know, I gotta say, it was well worth every fucking minute of it, I'll tell you. This is great to come out here and see so many awesome heavy metal fans in one place having a great time. Let me see those fucking horns! Bukharest! And I'd also like to thank all the bands that we've been on this tour with. Let's hear it, Bukharest. King Parrot, Prom, and the mighty Obituary! And like I said, we're gonna stay old school on this fucking set. From here on out, it's gonna be that way. You guys wanna go to Temple of the Damned? All right. I want to hear you real loud on this one. Real fucking loud. Usually we like to take people that we don't like and put them in the pit with all you motherfuckers for this song. We want to put them all on Exodus's Black Lives.
Yes!
Having so much fucking fun with you guys tonight. Thank you so much for coming out. Really, let me see you, man. This is awesome. We love this shit. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! So what do you say? What do you say we do one for Lemmy Kilmister, huh? We want to do one for Motorhead? Can I get some kicks, Tom? Slam that thing, look at that go. I want some booga bugga booga bugga. Right? Fucking Motorhead. One of our favorite bands in the world, right? Am I right, Bucharest? And we'll forever remember Lemmy, won't we? We'll forever remember him, won't we? So let's say, why don't we do a song about war? Bucharest, you want to do a song about war? War is my champion!
Come on, let's go! Let's go!
life with us. The song says it all, right? Metal and blood, we all come together as one. Am I right? We are all bonded by blood, especially with our fans in Romania here tonight. Fuck yeah, we are having a great time. Make some noise! I need some noise! Yeah! So what do you say, what do you say we go to Fabulous Disaster right now, huh? Okay. You know what you have to do on this song, right? I don't even tell you, right? Do you know what to do, Bluegrass? We're just gonna get into it. I wanna make sure that you guys know this one. I've never been here to see you do this. So you guys gotta show me you can do this shit, right? You think they're ready, Tom? You think they're ready to do this? Are you ready? I don't know, are they ready, Lee? You think they're ready? Are you ready? Fuck it, let's just do it. Front to back, side to side. Let's all do the toxic roar! We'll be right back. in the air. But we only have one more song left tonight. And there's only one fucking way we are gonna end Exodus the set here tonight. Are you ready? Yeah. show Obituary the same respect you showed us. You guys are awesome. Good night.